Allow me to explain! In other words,
what the heck?
Goddess.
The pleasing punishment that follows the class trial. This is one of the perks of the killing school trip. What sort of spine-tingling punishments will we see? I can't help it! I'm already getting excited! There may even be some unique punishments, like impaling you through the head with a thingamajig claw! Pop-tastic!
Damn it!
That part! No way! No, no!
I won't believe!
What's going on?
Who knows? Anyway!
What's going on?
What's this?
Hold on! I have no idea!
I'm gonna do it! Let's go! Why, you! Fine, fine! Mana beasts!
Tell me.
Unbelievable. I don't like this.
Everyone. I can't lose.
It's punishment time!
Huh?
Whoa! Ah!
What?
Just so we're clear, you guys can't defy me. If you don't want to end up as fish food, you better not disobey me. Just so you know, I don't feel mercy or sympathy. 'Cause I'm a bear after all. An excuse like, I got high off this tropical atmosphere won't work on me at all.
I won't believe. What's going on?
It's certainly possible.
Then... answer me!
Anyway...
Oh...
Listen. Ourselves. Being brought to a tropical island with complete strangers in order to kill each other to escape. That creates fear in our minds, and the desire to escape that hopeless fear is our worst enemy.